Established.
Hello, all. This is Dswank. I am in X.
I believe you've already met Administrator Colburn of Chapter 2.
I was talking.
Yes, it was a brief encounter, but one that almost ruined months of work.
Still,
I understand why the military wants to keep tabs on us during a war, especially with these accusations.
Administrator Colburn was just proposing a very interesting arrangement. Something I think is quite suited to your skill set.
We are aware of a possible league within John Furco, and in addition to that, the Terrans are actively attacking our assets. Our focus is still to continue developing the highway technology and building a test bed in Albion. But with these constant attacks and a potential leak, it is becoming quite difficult.
John Furco are just as concerned with finding their technology on Terran ships as we are. You will be tasked with aiding John Furco in protecting their ships and continuing the investigation into how the Terrans have gotten access to this research. You will report to Administrator Colburn for assignments, but be aware that you could be pulled back to frontline service at any time.
The first job is one you are already familiar with. We are delivering several prototype highway gates to the Paranid. The ship carrying the gates is already en route. Please join the escort group while it travels to the drop-off point.
I've arranged for control of a new ship to be transferred to you for this mission. Additional support ships will be standing by if needed. But we don't want to draw attention to the convoy unless necessary. Dismissed.
Alright, so new ship? Hi, got Hammerhead. Change ship. Alright. So, as I was trying to say before I was rudely interrupted, this is Dswank, and I am in the Star Wars mod for Albion X3, Albion Prelude X3, X3 Albion Prelude, and, we got another mission. And I am in the Hammerhead. Yay. I guess I could have looked to see what sort of modifications I could put on this thing, but oh well. Let's go ahead and cruise on through here. Let everything time out. Now, my, I don't exactly know what this, setup is, well, what I'm gonna be fighting. Well, actually, I kind of do. In my previous recording attempts, I decided I was gonna go poke a Lancer frigate. I don't know much more after the Lancer frigate arrives because I blew up. I realized I was in trouble and started to run away, and this thing does not run away particularly fast. Unfortunately. So I may need to look at a,
enduring light.
That right there.
Free Argon Trading Station.
Alright,
Docking granted. Autopilot activated.
Yeah, turn up. Let's dock with that, see if we can, get, like, speed upgrade or acceleration upgrade. Something to make this thing faster. Because I am not fast enough. This thing is slow. Extremely slow. And I know this thing has a hyperdrive on it, but I don't want to mess with it because I know it costs fuel, especially when I can slowboat it right now. So I have no money, pretty much. No money. No money. No money. But, yeah, this is the first semi-large ship that I have. Kind of happy about it. So, yeah. Let's see where this thing docks. I'm gonna laugh if it docks in the fighter bay. Oh, no. It docks right there. Okay. Okay, let's see what we have that we can buy.
On behalf of our president and senator, the Argon Federation is honored to welcome you aboard.
Connection to local trading network established. Argon cloth is one of the most versatile items to be found throughout the X universe.
32,000?
It is traded in great bolts. This service is...
I could buy that.
Products are not bought.
Wait, what? This thing's already maxed out? Wow.
This service is a time-limited special available only rudder optimization.
Okay,
installed.
More maneuverability. I'll be fine with that.
Products are not bought.
Your cargo bay will be extended. Ooh, I could buy one of those.
The transporter device is a development
no,
based on the
That's
remains of the jump drive.
Okay, well, I should be able to maneuver better, I guess. I don't know. Is it F1? Okay, ooh, I can control from right here. That's kind of nice. Anyway. I guess we need to keep going. I don't think anything's going to happen between now and when the actual mission starts. So, we're going to jump to there. If something else happens in between, I'll put that in. So, yay! Alright, so we're back.
John
there's
Furco,
what I'm supposed to
supply.
Be escorting. So let's go down and get close up and say hi.
All escorts, form up and stay alert. We're continuing towards the south gate.
Okay. Game has paused. Something must be loading in. Events must be happening. That or everything's about to explode.
Be advised. We've detected Terran ships in the sector. Their target is unknown. Argon military are on their way.
Alright. No question about it, these guys are coming after us. Because why wouldn't they? Come on!
Terran.
Wow, those are big flashes of light.
Target is now in firing range.
That was fun.
Target left firing range.
Good lord, they're fast. And I'm slow. Slow down. Or load. Or something.
The Terrans are targeting us! Take them out!
Alright, that TIE fighter's too far away.
Terran. Terran.
I can't get range on you.
Terran.
Oh, it's coming back, yay. I think it is. Well, either way, I'm closing in on it.
Target is now in firing.
See how you like this!
do it at all.
Target left fire. Target is now in firing range.
Come on. Thank you.
On behalf of our president and senator, the Argon Federation thank you for your help with this invader. As a reward, you get 500 credits.
Terran.
I got money.
This is too much. We're heading back. Escorts, hang back and provide us with a rear guard.
Oh, continue shooting at TIE fighters. Okay. I gotcha. Auto aim is on, so I should be getting good shots. Why am I sucking all of a sudden?
Terran.
Okay, got that one.
This is Derek. We are redirecting nearby forces to Interworlds. Hang in there, and stay away from the gates.
Target is now in firing range.
I got missiles on me, I think.
Alert. Missile closing. Alert. Missile closing.
Ah!
Wildfire missile.
Hi.
Target is now in firing range.
Alright.
Terran. Military.
Here?
Claymore.
What is a
support
claymore?
Ships are on their
is
way.
Something I can fight?
They will clear the north gate, then head south. Sergeant,
looks like
join
it.
Them when you can.
Thanks for the help, Sergeant. We'll stay out of trouble from here on.
That's... Oh, God! What the hell? When I looked at my shields, I still had a good chunk of shield. What hit me? God. I thought I had more shields than that. My missiles never do that good. I still had shields last when I looked down there. I'll have to look. Oh god, I'm gonna have to fly back. Alright, so when I jump out of here, I'm gonna be back in system for the mission again. And yeah.
Entering
hopefully I don't suddenly get attacked by missiles
off.
And everything fall apart. Now, just to make
all
sure.
All escorts, form up and stay alert. We're continuing towards the south gate.
We'll go. Okay, game locks up.
Be advised, we've detected Terran ships in the sector. Their target is unknown. Argon military are on their way.
Argon military? Argon military. Maybe that's the reason I blew up.
Asteroid.
Circling.
Terran. Target is now in firing range.
Okay. Are my turrets even shooting?
Target left firing range.
Good lord, this sucker is slow.
Target is now in firing range.
I don't know if I hit that tie or not.
Target left firing range.
Close. I am at max speed, yes? No, I'm not. Okay.
Target
that explains part of my
plan.
Ring range.
That
Terrans
was an interesting
us.
Audio.
Take them out!
Target left firing range.
Good lord, that's a lot of missiles. Is that the one I'm going to be shooting at? Okay, down we go. Good lord, this thing is unmaneuverable.
Target is now in firing range. Poltergeist missile. Terran.
There we go. I don't know why I was targeting the missiles.
Hurricane missile. John Furco, supply. Hurricane missile.
I don't want to target the missile.
John Furco, escort. John Furco, supply. John Furco, escort.
So we're still trying to escort this thing.
This is too much. We're heading back. Escorts, hang back and provide us with a rear guard.
John Furco, escort. Poltergeist missile.
So, why are you giving me targets of missiles?
Terran, military, Claymore.
This is Derek. We are redirecting nearby forces to Inderworlds. Hang in there, and stay away from the gates.
Okay. Looks like the Claymore is going to be taken out pretty quick. And that sounds like chain gun chatter.
Support ships are on their way. They will clear the north gate, then head south. Sergeant, join them when you can.
Thanks for the help, Sergeant. We'll stay out of trouble from here on.
Okay. So, we got further along than last time. Oh, that's another Corvette.
Target is now in firing range.
On behalf of our president and senator, the Argum Federation thank you for your help with this invader. As a reward, you get 5,000 credits.
You are being promoted. Terran, military.
Nope. We're not
Asteroid.
Fighting the Lancers. Really? You're saying we have to fight the Lancer frigates? I can't do that.
Terran, military.
What is that? What is
Terran,
that?
Terran, military.
Lancer frigate. No, we're not gonna be able to kill this frigate. I'm sorry.
Terran, military.
It's gonna kick our ass. I'll shoot at it. I have no problem running through it. Look at what it's doing to our shields. Yeah, we're running away. Screw this noise.
Target left firing range.
Yeah, we can't fight that. We don't have the shields, we do not have the firepower. I might dive in there once its shields and hull are down significantly and see if I can get the killing strike on it. Oh, there's a Mon Cal. That's nice. My god, are we even hurting it?
Target is now in fire. Oh,
I'm being shot.
I hope you choke on my waste pipe.
Nope. Run away. We got way too close. There's no way we're gonna be able to fight that thing.
Target left firing range.
Nope. We can't fight it. Nope.
Aim. Asteroid.
Oh god, it's gone. We were gonna die.
Asteroid.
Oh god, what are we fighting now?
Banshee missile. Terran military.
What the hell, people? Really? I am going to go seek cover near the bigger ship over there, I think. We are not engaging that frigate. Unless we have better support. Since we have pretty much no functioning shields right now, we're gonna kind of hang back. Oh. This could be very good or very bad. That could mean something big's coming, or something... Something big's coming, probably. I don't know if it's on my side or theirs. I hope. And it's not just the game going, nope. Lancers scare me a lot more than they should. God, there's a lot of Corvettes coming in here. There's two. There's at least four Corvettes. Not including myself engaging this frigate. Okay, now there's three, because there went... Okay, there's another one. Holy crap. And then there's one at the top that just came in view. And there's one down there. Good god. What is it after, too? What is... I'm not recognizing the engine cluster of what's in front of it. But with this much firepower, I'm kind of scared still, because we have pretty much no shields. Let's back up. We're gonna kinda wait and try and swoop in. And, okay, missile's coming in.
Banshee
wrong
missile
wrong
removed.
Button.
Banshee missile installed.
Okay, we're gonna go in. See if we can get a killing blow on this.
Argon task force.
What is that? Okay, that's something different. What was that? I'm kind of curious. Oh, that was a bulk trader, it looks like? Yeah, that's a bulk trader. Alright. Mark on task force. That looks like another Lancer. But whatever those big red lines are coming from is appearing to be fairly fierce. Oh, okay. That's some sort of actual frigate on our side. That's good. What do we get? Yay! We did a striping run and didn't get just annihilated. The nose at what we're supposed to shoot at. Oh, it's decided to shoot at us.
This one is just for you.
Banshee, the Banshee missile installed. Banshee singularity engine time accelerator destroyed. You are being promoted.
God.
Argon.
We rammed something by accident. But we won.
They're attempting to block through the gate. Close in, but beware of that capital ship.
No. No.
Singularity engine time accelerator. Free argon trade docking granted. Autopilot activated.
I have no speed 'em up, go.
Autopilot off. Docking granted.
Nope.
Autopilot activated.
There we go. I rammed a that I knew that was not good for me. I didn't really have much of a choice either, but hey, I got credit for taking out a frigate.
Autopilot off.
What the hell?
Terran.
I lost my speed 'em up stuff. Oh well. Speed 'em up gone. I don't think I can really help with this. That Liberty. Do your best, Liberty.
Terran. Terran. Argon. Rapid response.
Look at how fast the look at how fast the shields are going down on that one. Okay, and one, two dreads. Oh, that Mon Cal. And the shields are hardly down. Ooh, what was that? What did we have come in? Ooh, another Mon Cal? Nice. Ooh, I don't know if we're gonna be any use in this fight. Jump, Moncal. You're not gonna make it. Like, run away now.
No aim. Terran.
Oh god, Star Destroyers are terrifying. I know in the lore, three of these things could, take one out. Three dreadnoughts. I don't think that's possible.
Silkworm missile. Terran, military.
Well,
singularity
I can go
engine
after the
time
craft.
Accelerator not installed. Terran, military.
We could go after Ties. That might work. We are awfully close to that destroyer. I'm pretty much convinced that if we get
Target
one full broadside from that
firing.
Thing, we're gone.
Target left firing range.
Ah. Another Moncal's probably gonna go down. Star Destroyer is terrifying. Oh, the Dreads have engaged.
Sergeant, stay out of range of that capital ship. It'll tear you to shreds.
Target
Roger.
Is now.
Terranid forces have entered the sector and are engaging the Terrans. All ships, get back in there and give them a hand.
Okay, after you told me to stay away from the capital ship, you're telling me to go back
Flail
in.
Barrage missile.
Oh, that sounds rather epic, actually.
Flail barrage missile. Terran.
This feels like a suicide run. Good lord, look at that swarm of missiles going in. Oh, somebody's hitting it hard.
The Terranid Empire will not tolerate further Terran incursions towards its space. We will intervene when we deem necessary.
Thank you, Lord Captain. Please stand by while the transport resumes its course. Good work out there, Sergeant. Colburn and I will oversee the handover of the JSDD research to the Paranid. I'll contact you and we have tasks for you. You're on a roll. See if you can be of use in the conflicted sectors. Derek, out.
Singularity engine time accelerator not installed. Free docking.
First things first, let's get our happy ass docked there and save. This is gonna take forever. I didn't really do much in that fight, but near the end. I did take out a frigate. And I think I took out a corvette. I don't know how much money I have now. Ships, I have three. Fighting. I have marines. Cool. Ships. No factories. Personnel. That is kind of cool. Okay. I have a fair amount of money. Combat rating veteran already. Okay, shots fired. Missiles fired, 0. Hit efficiency, 50%. Ways traveled. I got a Lancer. Woohoo. So. Well, what I'm going to be doing, one of the first things I'm going to do once I dock, is I'm going to buy a SETA drive, just so I replace the one I lost by ramming the frickin' Lancer. I'm still happy that worked out. That's been my crowning moment of awesome so far, is ramming the Lancer. But, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this. I certainly have. And I will see you next time. Until then, bye-bye.